The big female shark heads away from the Twin Canyon seal colony, moving in a straight line, slowly down the east side of Guadalupe. She's swimming into a 2-mile-an-hour current.
The track is just absolutely amazing. During the day, the shark is staying deep, waiting for some prey item to come above them so they can feed on it. During the night, we're seeing very, very different behavior. The shark is hugging the shoreline, more or less. It's staying close to the bottom. And we're seeing that happen right now with this shark as we track it along the coastline here.
The shark cam team is witnessing a dramatic shift in white shark behavior. At 8:30, they see something no one's ever seen before. Emma's jaws gape open. She appears to be in an almost catatonic state. Could Emma be napping? Has the shark cam team discovered what white sharks do at night?